Very grateful to be here. Really, we got a chance to go different places in the world and touch many people. Many people touch us, but there's definitely nothing like being at home. This is where our heart is. Right now, before we get on with the next dimension, this concert, we just want to acknowledge and accentuate the reality that we are not alone. We are never alone. Right now, if you take the time to look, take a deep look with your heart, not with your mind, not CNN, but your own heart, you see that we are, right now, we are completely and absolutely surrounded by angels. We see them and feel them dancing, dancing in the flesh.
Can't you see them?